Rain or shine, the show still goes on. The Tigers pushed themselves through the rain today to give it all they got in preseason practice.
Now, you know, I've coached here for 14 years, and, you know, so the seniors that we have, I was actually offensive coordinator when I was when they were freshmen. But, you know, it's the same. It's like riding a bike, you know, it's football. So we're just trying to – we're putting our style in, and these guys are buying into what we're doing, and, you know, really happy with where we're at right now.
He's teaching us a lot about the offense, just how to run it, how to become a better guy all around. But he was with us our freshman year, so – We're familiar with him.
He wants to make sure these young men have a strong work ethic and carry themselves with maturity on and off the field.
We do a lot of type character type activities. We do community service. We're doing things like that to try to get the community involved and get them behind, and then let these guys see that we're servants to other people. And then, you know, in the end, I think it's going to make us a better team.
Princeton finished their 2016 season 5-5 and are working hard for a better upcoming season.
What we want to try to do is try to finish down the stretch. And, you know, what we preach to these guys is that we want to win in the fourth quarter. We want to be the best that we can in the fourth quarter. And, you know, that's what we're talking about right now is learning how to finish.
Well, last year it seemed like we hit a wall, and we just, I don't know, kind of like we got cocky, but we can't do that this year.
I'd like the team to just reach its full potential like we haven't done. I mean, we've always just kind of hit a wall and just stopped. And I'd like us to just keep going this season. We're just making sure we get all the little things right and X's and O's and how to execute it properly. I'd just like to make sure that all the older guys and younger guys know the offense and defense just as well as we can.
What we preach every day is we do the little things. And if we do the little things, the big things will happen. And, you know, I just want to see us get better every day.
Reporting from Princeton, I'm Paloma Villacana, Newswatch Sports.